Hepatitis B vaccine is available, but it can only prevent the disease. So giving vaccine right now to a patient who has got hepatitis B is of no use and is not going to prevent any complications of hepatitis B. If you have a disease, it can be picked up and treated on time rather than blindly giving the vaccine, which may not help if somebody already has the virus in their body.